So here's Francisco Alvarez, the eighth man up in the inning. And a high fly ball deep left field, right down the line. That ball is out of here. A three-run homer for Francisco Alvarez. Second straight day with a three-run homer, his eighth of the year, and the Mets lead it 6-2.
High fastball, wants it away, and it's inner half up, and look at him get on top. I'm telling you, this kid's got a future.